See, my dear, this kind of job requires a certain kind of physique. Look at you. Anyone can just toss you out of the bar, myself inclusive. Look at you. Look at how scared you were. So is this what you're going to be doing by the time we put you at the door to meet patrons and all? My dear, please, eh?
Oh, my God, you're so beautiful. Yeah, you're looking like a mermaid.
Thank you.
You're so attractive. Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
See, buddy. Do you like the water?
Yes, I do, but I cannot swim.
You don't know how to swim? You don't know how to swim? Oh, my God. Watabomshell. She, my dear, doesn't know me. Call me fish. Oh, yeah. Doesn't know me. Call me tuna. I'm salmon.
Oh,
yeah. I can actually swim back to back with my back, like that, and with my front, back to back. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. You know this guy? What a feeling. Oh, yeah. He came here, he sank. I saved him.
Okay.
So I can show you how to swim if you don't mind.
No. That will be very inappropriate.
Oh, beautiful. Why? Are you scared? See, I'm a lifeguard. I'm a chief lifeguard. I save people. Don't be scared. Okay. All right, dear. You have no problem. As long as you play ball with me like C. Ronaldo, I can pass you just like that, my son. So are you saying you do anything?
Just do your part and make me pass with good grades.
That's what I'm talking about. You're so tall. But you know what? Jesus said to Joshua that Joshua sings songs, praise songs to break down the walls of Jericho. And Joshua started singing songs like, Ola le chalek begbe, hey, Ola le chalek begbe. What's that for? It's a banger.
Mr. Sly!
Oh, Amma.
What were you doing with that girl?
You see, that girl was trying to say